Hey everyone, I'm back. How's it going? Today we're going to be talking about Lucas and Mewtwo coming in Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U. Now, yeah, I know, I've been not uploading my stuff like Pokemon Y, for sure, Super Smash Bros. Well, actually I uploaded that a little while ago. My Mass Effect. And, yeah, so sorry about that. I couldn't upload those. I have to do other things. I have a whole bunch of other uploads on my mind. So, anyways, let's get started with these videos. So that was the Mewtwo one. Now,
hello everyone.
What?
I'm Satori. Character, but as a big. Okay,
well, let's do all this.
First, we'll be adding.
So yeah, they're adding new costumes for.
We'll be off.
Okay, so here's the nest. Lucas. Okay, so that was the Lucas. So here's what I think they should do with, okay, so we're gonna talk about this for a little bit. Okay, so I think they should make Lucas's up ultimate, like the giant blast that like can automatic KO a character, so I think they should weaken that a lot, and they should change his final smash. Well, actually no, they should actually keep his final smash. So yeah, so I know all of you guys were upset that Mewtwo didn't make it into the game, but Dr. Mario and stuff did. That was really sad. So, one second, guys. Just look at Lucas's face. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Okay, well, so, I don't know why Lucas couldn't make it into the game. Oh, wait, before They shouldn't have made him, like, in the update. He should have came in. Because Super Smash Bros. Ball was the first game he ever came in. And, yeah, everyone was upset that they didn't put Mewtwo in, but they put Dr. Mario in. Like, what is wrong with these people? So, anyways. Yeah, so. Yeah, so. Now, yeah, I think people actually probably satisfied. And if you are, leave a like, please unsubscribe. But, yeah, some people still not satisfied because, and so I'm not either, because I think that Lucas and Mewtwo should have been in the game. So, now let's talk a little bit about Mewtwo. 1 second. So let me get a picture. Okay. Yeah, so I think Mewtwo should have been in the game, because the only games he was in was Melee, which is, like, not even available for sale now. And he was in Project M. So, Mewtwo should have been in the game before that. Way before that. Way before that, people. Way. So, I'm going to end this episode here. This is another vlog. I might be doing this every Monday or so. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye. Yeah, okay. That's not it, actually. Yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed this, and yeah, if you guys like this video, please subscribe. We finally hit 10 subscribers, so like either the start of spring break or tomorrow we'll have the party. The party will be a week. It will be a whole bunch of gaming, a whole bunch of stuff, like a lot of, and we might actually add in some new gameplay. We never know. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of Super Smash Bros. Vlog, and I'll see you dudes later. Peace out.